Street to celebrate St. Patrick's Day. It's done to honor longtime Denver District Attorney Dale Tooley, who's remembered for doing many amazing things for the people of Denver. He died in 1985, but his legend lives on in the Victims Compensation and Neighborhood Watch program still in place today. The St. Patrick's Day Parade is Saturday morning, and it will wind its way through the streets of downtown Denver.